हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आर चैप्टर 3 ऑफ हिस्ट्री नाजिज़म एंड द राइज ऑफ हिटलर। सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल टॉक अबाउट द राइज ऑफ हिटलर एंड अबाउट हिज पार्टी द नाजी पार्टी। एंड नाजिज़म मीन्स द आइडियोलॉजी ऑफ द नाजी पार्टी। सो इन द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द 20th सेंचुरी जर्मनी वॉज अ वेरी पावरफुल एम्पायर, इट वॉज अ मोनार्की देयर। And so what happened in the beginning of World War I, that Germany became the most important or the major issue of the world. World War I, which was fought from 1914 to 18, it was fought between two powers. These are Central Powers and Allied Powers. Central Powers members are Germany, Austria-Hungary and Ottoman Empire. Allied powers members are England, America, Russia and France. And remember, America entered Second World War in 1917. So, in the first 2 years of war, Germany conquered the territories and this war was beneficial for Germany in the first 2 years, 14 and 15. But in 1917, when America entered the war, Central Powers became weak and their resources diminished, due to which Central Powers lost in this war. So what? Because Central Powers lost, Germany was lost. And what was the impact of World War I on Germany? The Emperor of Germany abdicated, means he resigned from his post and now they didn't have any king. And this, because Emperor of Germany abdicated, this gave rise to the National Assembly. National Assembly created federal structure and democratic constitution for Germany. People elected deputies for German parliament. Remember, German parliament is known as Reichstag. And after this war, Germany was named as Weimar Republic. Why Weimar Republic? Because Emperor of Germany abdicated in Weimar and National Assembly was created in Weimar. So that is why Weimar Republic was the new name of Germany.